In Namibia, more people have access to quality HIV care where it hasn't been before. Also, we have HIV services more available at community level where stable HIV patients can collect their refills, take their treatment in the community and go back once in 6 months' time. One of the things that I'm also proud of for our project in Namibia is we are reaching more vulnerable adolescent girls and young women with HIV prevention activities. In Namibia, we need to focus more on non-communicable diseases as we have many cancers and diabetes, many people dying of non-communicable diseases. Also, once we reach HIV epidemic control, it's important that we sustain the gains we've made, you know, over the last couple of years. One thing is also to look at efficiencies as we allocate about 12 to 30% of GDP to health, and we need to get really, you know, better outcomes, health outcomes from the resources that we put in health. The future of an HIV-free generation in Namibia starts here.